A letter? Where might I find this street rat?
Jasmine, allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do, you see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah, the boy who holds the key.
Thank you. Gorsh, not again! Genie, get rid of these guys!
Wish number one coming right up!
Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff. Hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp. Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. This winner is Aladdin. Congratulations.
Aladdin what?
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes. Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and steal it. A lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left. So, Master, what do you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I say that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal free!
Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess. And I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
Fresh air, the great outdoors.
I guess you don't get out much, huh?
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers, itty-bitty living space. It's always three wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Say, Genie, what if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You'd do that?
Genie, it's a promise. After we help Jasmine.
Here I come.